No, not that ringtone. Oh my god, why is it now?
Sonic, we need to have a word with you. You have stolen your intellectual rights for your video games. Because Green Hill Zone does not exist. And it actually looks like a red sky and the sea is blood.
What? Green Zone Hill is just the way it usually was. Yeah, right. Mario's a lot better. Yeah, we agree.
Yeah, I'm a lot better than you.
Yeah, Sega is even horrible, that Nintendo is even better. You dare insult how Sega is banning Nintendo. You know what, Sonic? What? You are banned!
No!
Wow, good thing I modified my particle so it shoots meteors. Hooray! Sonic's banned! So, what happened to Green Zone Hill then anyway? To be honest, I don't know. I have to find a way to reverse this banner of Sonic. I barely the never then.
Hey, what's up guys? Adam here. Thanks for watching the new video, as always. Hope you like it. Be sure to smash that like button and send it a favor to Sonic. I just wanted to tell you that all of our original content on the Family Thing Studios YouTube channel is going towards a collection that is expected to come out this winter. Now, all of the original content on this channel will go towards a Blu-ray and a DVD, or it's going on iTunes. Stay tuned, it's going to be awesome. I can't wait to tell you more about it when it's being released. And I also want to congratulate my friends Jay and James on Sports Day earlier on today. And so, congratulations to them.
Gee, thanks Adam. You're welcome, sir. And I'll keep watching your videos, Adam. Good luck!
Anyway, thanks for watching the video and click the subscribe button right here. And until next time, turn to drugs, say to jump it!
Support cancer research.
Thank you.